क्लास फोर उपेन्द्र जी के बुक पेज नंबर 45। टुडे द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंट पर्सनैलिटीज ऑफ मीडियावल इंडिया। सो लेट स्टार्ट। लुक एट दिस पिक्चर। शी इज अ लोधी सुल्तान। ओके, द शैयद एंड लोधी सुल्तान रूल बिटवीन 1414 AD एंड 1526 AD। The Shayads ruled Delhi for short duration, after which the capital was shifted from Delhi to Agra by Lodis. So, that is the time our capital Delhi is signified. Next, the Mughal Empire. The Sultans of Delhi were replaced by the Mughals, who brought many changes to the history of India. Indian art, music, culture and architecture. Babur, Humayun, Akbar, Jahangir, Shah Jahan and Aurangzeb were a famous empire of the Mughal Empire. Look at these pictures. This time Mughals empire spread their power in the whole of India. Next and last is Marathas. Marathas, while the Mughals ruled the north of India, the great warriors of Maratha ruled the west of India. West means this part of west. Warriors Marathas ruled the west of India. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was one of the most famous Maratha rulers. Even now, people look up to him as an idol. Look at this picture. Is Chhatrapati Shivaji. So I hope all of you enjoy this pages. Oh, last one is the most important character in medieval period is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was also a famous saint of medieval times. He was the greatest saint of the Bhakti movement and prompted Vishnubhashan in Bengal. He was a follower of Lord Krishna and Radha and would often preach through his kirtans. So I hope you enjoy this chapter and you learn this chapter thoroughly, and especially this character is a very famous character. If you search this character in Google, then you get more than informations. So I hope you enjoy this my class. Thank you very much.